That would have been really fun.
It kind of did, like, have the hue of a loon.
Alright, so what I did there is I cast it up into 16 foot of water where the weeds kind of start, and they taper off a little bit as we get out to 18 foot. But there's a little bit of rock down there, and this guy was sitting right on the edge, right on those bluegill beds. Not very big, maybe 6 pounds.